Okay, so the question I have for you, has the rhetoric you've seen on campus calmed down, remained the same, or gotten worse since President Trump took office?
I don't know if it's necessarily changed. I definitely notice things more because he is in office, so I feel like I have to be more cautious. But I wouldn't necessarily say that I have seen a change at all.